Alright, party people. We're going down a steep grade here in Fancy Gap, Virginia. You know how I like to film my downhill grades? So we're going to do that. So here we go. We're beginning the 60 miles an hour. 7.5 mile downgrade. So I put it in manual mode. We're in 11th gear right now, but I may downshift once more. We'll see. I'm just holding about 52 miles an hour ahead of this. This should be starting any time. I mean, we're kind of going downhill. We'll see. Okay, second stage, good Jake's. And third stage in 11th gear, 60 miles an hour. We're gaining. We're holding steady at 60. I may choose to downshift one more, we're not sure yet. It's kind of foggy up here. Good. We're kind of leveling out right here for a moment. Kind of rising. Let's put it back in automatic mode. In case it wants to upshift, downshift, whatever. Upshift rather. Downshift rather, I meant. Talk too much. Alright, now back to manual mode. 11th gear. 5 more miles. We're 65, 63, and a 60 advisory speed with the fog. So let's Jake's, full Jake's, touch the brakes. I know I have a truck behind me, so I gotta be conscious of it. It's always a concern, do they have control of their truck? Are they gonna come slamming into the back of you? So those are things you think about too. It's not just yourself, you got to think about what are these other drivers doing behind you. Sometimes it's not always the wisest thing to jump out in front of somebody because you don't know if they're going to, within a mile or two, run into the back of you. So, and I see this guy's gaining on me pretty good. And I'm already going, I'm going 64 to 60. Okay, now we're back to 65. Okay, advisory speed. Good. It's a good thing because we're kind of gaining. Okay, so what I want to do, I found a trick, is I'm in 11th gear, but I won't downshift. See, that bell tells me it won't allow me to downshift. But if I put it in automatic mode with full Jake's, and then quickly back to manual mode, it downshifted to 10th gear. And so I got this guy, he's going to go around me. And that gives me a chance to back off. I didn't want to back off sooner than this while he was behind me. But now we're at 52, so yeah, this is what I wanted to do. I wasn't sure about this guy, if he was going to be able to maintain behind me. So I created more space that I needed. Got another one gaining on me in the back, so we'll see. Locked in here. Let's get over one. Back. We're doing about 1700 RPMs in 10th gear. Kind of heavy loaded. And we're getting ready. We're approaching North Carolina. I-77 southbound. Fancy Gap, Virginia. 1,800 RPMs. I like it still. Touch the brakes one time. 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005. Back to 1,600 RPMs. I like it. I see these trucks are a little more confident. They probably run through the air every day. I've been on this grade before, just not in a long time, years. And I just, so let's go back to 11th gear. Holding steady, full jakes. We're doing all right. It says we have one more mile of steep grades. And I see it's kind of leveling out up here. It appears to be a truck broke down on the shoulder. Let's get over while we have a chance. I thought there was. Maybe it was an optical illusion. We'll see. Oh, you know what? It might have been somebody just exiting the freeway right here. And it appeared to be where I was at. Broke down on the shoulder. Let's get back over. Okay. 65. 11th gear, full jakes. No jakes. We're leveled out. We're coming up on a weigh station across the border here. I'm crossing the border in a moment into North Carolina. Let's touch the single jakes. Stage one. Stage two. We're still at 65. We're good. 64. I like it. Let's go stage three because we're kind of gaining. I want to make sure we don't close our safety gap too much. Welcome to North Carolina. Talk to me, baby girl.
Crossing border, entering North Carolina.
Yeah.